Just if 10,000 people can sit all over the world and unclutch, we can give extraordinary super conscious breakthrough to the world. Especially now with this lockdown all over the world, the corona lockdown, it's too easy for you to sit and unclutch. And I'm telling you very clearly, I'm not threatening you or frightening you guys. This whole year there will be lockdown all over the world. It may get lifted for a few days and come back again. 2020 full year, it's going to be lockdown year. If we can reach out few thousand people and make them all practice just for 3 months and manifest Paramashiva's being, I tell you, we will give an extraordinary super conscious breakthrough to the universe. See, for example, it is not even, I am not even expecting the 10,000 people 24 hours unclutching. For example, if you are unclutching for 1 hour, then somebody else can take over that continuity. Akanda. The Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi of 10,000 people all over the world at any given point of time is enough. It means, even if we run a marathon, Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi Yajna all over the world, and any given time 10,000 people are sitting unclutched, manifesting Paramashiva's being, hundred people in Hyderabad can do 1 hour. The next 1 hour, 25 people in San Jose can pick up. The next 1 hour, 50 people in Houston can pick up. The next 1 hour, 100 people in Tiruvannamalai can pick up. Like that, Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi Yajna. But at any given time, 10,000 people all over the world are in Nirvigalpa Samadhi manifesting Paramashiva. Just mirroring Paramashiva. Like how the solar panels mirror sun and explodes energy. Same way, if we just mirror Paramashiva in pure unclutching, 10,000 people all over the world, that's all. I am not even expecting that each of you have to be sitting 24 hours. Even if you sit for 1 hour, per day, that's enough. Then hand over to the next city or the next center. Like that, if we create few chakras all over the world, dharma chakras, and all put together, 10,000 people at any given point, at any given time, are sitting unclutched, manifesting Paramashiva all over the world. That's all. So you don't need to gather in one place. You don't have to sit 24 hours. It cannot get simpler than this. This will do so much good to you and to the planet Earth.